Hello there. It's been a while, but I had a bit of an idea, and it was kind of like bursting from my head, and I feel like I need to get it out of my head a little bit. I just think this might be a workable solution, but I will just say as a disclaimer, I'm not an expert. Far from it. I know a bit. Maybe I don't know. Maybe I don't know anything. Correct me if I'm wrong, please. But I've got an idea. Perhaps you like it. Perhaps you know more and think my idea has merit. Feel free to comment away. So let's get into it. Right. So my idea is about the inflation, the cost of living. I think this would be a good solution to that. If the government. They'll not want to do this because their friends are making too much money and their donors. But if the government cut VAT or stopped it, really stopping VAT on energy, just energy for all, including businesses, so it would impact the supply chain and up to us, the consumer. It would cut costs for all involved, so there would be no need to increase prices. In fact, if they use a lot of energy in the manufacturing process, for example, it would actually cut their costs quite a bit, and actually means that they would have maybe a surplus and then, not have to increase prices. Imagine that across the entire manufacturing process, as well, more mainly for those costing a lot of energy. If suddenly they're making money, they might not drop prices. But if that could then introduce positives like other companies dropping prices to get more sales, which would then put pressure on other companies that are not dropping prices, so competition, so that could bring prices down, which then would have it would then inflation would not only stop but actually reverse. Okay, it would save the consumer, okay, us the consumers, money on our bills. Not a lot, but would save money, and wouldn't have to struggle as much. And if you weren't struggling, it just means that we'd have more disposable income, which then you could spend. Vicious circle gets better. The only ones that would lose out would be the government, because they would lose VAT income, which would be quite expensive. What they could do to counter that is increase taxes on excessive profits to the suppliers. If they're making too much money, it need to be properly looked at far, far more, much more than I have and what my brain is capable of. But perhaps levels of taxation of excessive profits, and the higher profits you have excessively, then the more tax you pay. And not just be like, oh, well, you've made, 20 billion, you've got to pay 1 million tax. And I'm like, oh, well, we'll just pay that. It doesn't really cost. I mean, actually, properly, like, well, we've made 20 billion, but we owe 4 billion in tax. They'll be like, whoa, okay, that's a lot of tax to pay. Yeah, do you know what I mean? But levels, not just like, if you're there or there, but like levels, so the more you go up, the more tax you pay, and it would need to be looked at as well. So they can't just like, oh, they've made 20 billion to invest 10 billion in just wasting money, and their costs suddenly going up. There would have to be certain criteria and certain things. But mainly their investors, basically the profits that they would get and their payouts that they get would need to come down. Not saying they don't get profits, it need to be attractive enough for them to actually still make profit. But when it's like stupendously high, then they need to be taxed more, which would hopefully increase the sentiment of these companies to lower prices or stop them go from going up. But really to lower prices, so they're not making so much profit, so then they don't have to pay as so much tax. Do you know what I mean? And again, that would help the consumer, that would help the supply chain. Suddenly, then people, companies have got more money. Who has less money? Suppliers. The government perhaps, but bite the bullet. Okay, we're biting the bullet. Time for the government to bite the bullet now. They need to feel some of this pain. You stop wasting money on stupid things, and actually get fair value out of projects. Not like, oh, we want to build a new road. That's going to cost 1 billion. So, really, is it going to cost 1 billion? Or are you just basically saying it's going to cost 1 billion and then your profits will go through the roof? Like, go to other people. Like, oh, they've quoted us 1 billion. Can you do better? Yeah, we'll do it for 800 million. Okay, they've gone 800 million. Can you do better? Yeah, we can do it for, 500 million. A bit like that, But anyway, share this if you want, like, unlike if you want. If you've got comments, feel free. If you think I'm wrong, feel free. If you agree with me, brilliant. I might do a few of these videos. I'm not making any money on this or anything. It's just I kind of enjoy this, and it kind of feels as I'm getting older, like politics is slowly like kind of sucking me in. I do have an interest in it. So let me know what you think. Hope you've enjoyed this and me rambling on for 7 minutes. Thank you for your time. I'll see you later.